Edward.
Sir.
Townsend.
Come on, you miss all the fun.
All artillery! Fire!
I've been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for king and country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams. And our new driver, boys.
She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Edwards.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners. Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys. This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go, Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song.
So you should enjoy that.
Ha, I'm a man is wine.
Jesus, are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my manners.
Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. Big Bess will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
We get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Bird is shedding.
Fall in, McManus. Bird's mole.
I'll pluck every feather off that damn.
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
Good up there, Edwards.
Yes. Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur.
All stop.
This is far enough. Infantry will go on the first whistle. Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're going to cut down the guns up by that windmill. Give our boys some room!
That's our cue.
Full ahead!
Tank, Edwards. Don't get us stuck in the mud like that.
They got one of ours!
Ice front, drive!
Moving!
machine guns are holding our lads back.
Jimmy's down.
Field gun, flatten it. Move fast.
One less field gun to worry about, boys.
Don't grenade! Move!
Hold this position. Mop up the remaining Jerrys. Stay focused, boys.
Should I give the bird some rap? He's having a right to do.
Don't mess with the pigeon, Pritchard. That's our only link back to headquarters.
Edwards, how about you? You need a drink to steady your hands?
No, I don't drink.
Save the fun and games for when we arrive at Cambrai, boys.
nos yet, Egypt!
Habit
here!
your damn foot! Throttle off!
Push through!
Comes, boys. Nice serving with your lads. The look of the devil, Townsend.
Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which will do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
Yeah, let's start it up.
Best. Oh, give us a break. Give us a break. Come on. Ah, come on, miss. Come on. Stop. Stop, Big Miss. Stop. Are you just gonna stand there?
Fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad. Otherwise, we'll bring Bess up when you give the signal.
Magic driver, that's magic. Didn't even know there was a war on, eh?
Hang back, I'm pushing through the wire.
Yourself.
Looks like there may be trouble up ahead. You go scout, and if everything is all right, give us a signal. We'll come to help if we hear any trouble.
Yourself together. We're counting on you getting us through this.
Bess is taking a real hammer. Get your toolkit and do what you can.
Have a look at Bess while we have the time. Good work. Watch yourself. We'll deal with this. I can't see it down. Get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
I need you to watch our back. Best took a beating on that one. We nearly lost her. According to the map, we should soon be out of these sodden woods. We need to get across this here bridge, and then it shouldn't be much further. I still need you to scout up ahead. On the bridge! Get him! Let him have it!
Get a move on!
There's a bunker on the ridge up ahead. Looks well defended too. Those field guns could quickly ruin our day. You go in, clear out those guns, and we'll move up and finish the job. son, on the double.
Well, that's enough fun and games for a Tuesday. Get in and drive, Edwards. Let's get out of here.
What a bloody shambles. Get yourself in the driver's seat and get us rolling before the whole German army shows up.
So she needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, son? Can you see the village?
Yes. Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there?
Edwards?
Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Sounds like whatever Bess needs is down in that village.
All right. Let's go, Edwards. Let's go.
Good luck.
Tank is going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
What's it, you? You're just gonna abandon the mission, are you?
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
Look, if that's what you want, McManus, then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
McManus, just fucking go.
Well, so much for we're all in this together. All right, find the parts, get the tank running, don't die.
hat das hier alles so satt. Würden uns diese Bastarde nicht die Arbeit wegnehmen, hätten wir zur Armee gehen müssen. einfach eine Mauer durch ganz Europa ziehen sollen. Dann hätten wir uns das alles hier gespart.
Nicht so laut, du Idiot!
Schieße! Ugh. Nice one. One down, three to go. Halfway there. Just one more. That's all of them. Now back to Bess.
I lost my way back there.
There's no right way in a place like this.
We'll find one.
You're the driver.
Ah.
Nice work, boys.
Yeah. We did good, didn't we?
Aye.
Right, sir, that's the last of them.
Let's get on moving.
I've done everything right. Everything. My whole son in life. All I've done is live my life by the manual. By the manual! What's wrong with you? You stupid, bloody machine! Now come on. Come on, Bess. Pull yourself together and work with me. Fuck's sake, I thought you liked to bloody, well, fight!
Jerry's lines now. No way of knowing what we're up against.
That's a cheerful thought.
Come on, lads. We've held together this long. Let's not fall apart now.
Old Bess has got us this far. She'll get us all the way if we do our bit.
something!
Don't let them get our range! Keep us moving!
Keep us moving. Use cover where you can.
Train tracks. There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it. This is a staging area. They're fixing to retake Cambrai.
So we drive straight through.
And what? Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous.
So what's the plan?
We have to take the initiative. If we hit them hard and fast here, we can make a difference.
All right, then.
Let's bloody do it! Right, keep moving. Keep them confused and off balance, and let's hope they don't realize we're on our own. Gun ready!
Every last one.
armor! Keep on that little one! Vehicles you can find. Let's not get cocky! Keep your knickers on. Stay focused. We need to hold and defend this rail yard, lads. No matter what comes. Could have been. There'll be more to come.
Then we dig in here and fight.
Let's get Bess doing what she does best. You go thinking you can drop dead on us now?
I'm fine, boys. Just tired from all the fun. Come on now.
It's a long way to go. It's a long way. Tipperary. The sweetest girl.
track. Lock down those guns, McManus. I'm turning them back toward the rendezvous.
So, what do we do now, driver?
We walk.